Head for open water! We're at maximum speed! Increase speed! Keep up the speed!
Stories of Kira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Ah, Mystheus. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
No, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistios, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives?
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. A letter to Elpinor. Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock and every shadow until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Κατανοώ την θέληση σας.